Kanye West, the new US president. Yes, viewers, your ear is working well. Don't worry, Kanye West has his sights set on the White House again. The rapper marked the 4th of July holiday with a major announcement about his White House aspiration. Those who are new to our channel, please subscribe it now and also click the bell icon so that you don't miss anything from 3R Mojos. The superstar rapper has marked the 4th of July holiday with a major announcement regarding his plan to run for president this year. In a tweet, he said that, "We must now realize the promise of America by trusting God, unifying our vision and building our future," Kanye tweeted on Saturday evening. "I am running for president of the United States." He concluded his post with what appears to be a possible campaign slogan, #2020vision. It was not immediately clear which party the 21-time Grammy winner would pick in his apparent challenge to President Donald Trump and presumptive Democratic nominee Joe Biden. The rapper has sparked speculation over the years that he would potentially enter the presidential race one day, most recently in November 2019, when he said he planned to run in 2024, said a Daily Mail report on Sunday. While there is no official deadline to enter the presidential race, candidates must meet certain filling requirements under ballot access laws that vary by state. The deadline to add independent candidates to the ballot has not yet passed in many states, including California. In October 2018, West infamously revealed his support for Trump following a Twitter rant. Soon after, he paid visit to Trump himself at the White House, wearing the president's trademark Make America Great Again hat, and delivered a speech in which he discussed alternate universes and his diagnosis of bipolar disorder, which he said was actually sleep deprivation, the Daily Mail added. Speaking to a crowd of reporters in the Oval Office, he added the hat was like a Superman cap and said that Trump made him a billionaire. Meanwhile, Kim Kardashian has also met the president on more than one occasion, lobbying for criminal justice reform. With just Trump and Biden in the race as of now, opinion polls have shown the former vice president with an almost double-digit lead over the incumbent president as the November 3 election looms. A poll published on June 26 indicated that Trump's approval ratings were at their worst level, at 40%, following protest against police brutality in the US and amid a surge in coronavirus cases in the country. A record 58% of voters disapprove of the job Trump's doing at the White House. According to a new survey conducted by the Marist Institute for Public Opinion together with the National Public Ratio and PBS NewsHour. So viewers, what do you think? Will Kanye West become the next US president? Only time will tell if Kanye's latest announcement actually comes to fruition or not. If your vote is for or against Kanye, please mention in comments below. Whoever is still not subscribed our channel, please subscribe it now and must click the bell icon